needs repairs now.
I'll do my thing.
Lie low here.
Hear that?
Watch out! The gas tank! You want to escort us?
Yeah!
I don't want
to! Are you away?
What up?
Inside.
approaches. Yes, even the littlest ones are armored up.
Escaping reality was such a luxury back then. It was happening so fast that no one had time to think it would actually lead to the end. Those close, they dropped off one by one until there were none.
Thank you. taking out that camp and getting us the sail.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run. The Crowdazzle's not far.
Thank you. Keep the car safe.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Of hell are yours once more to ramble.
I'll remain with the angel.
Four-legged meal there, creeps.
Pipe ain't gonna help you, asshole!
Hang tight.
bad country now. No good. It's cold in here. Angel's running rough, too.
Freya has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of wildfire long.
Of the flame, and the flame courses through my veins, calling me to spread its gospel to all, and they will all succumb to the hungry tongues of the all-consuming fire! You have chosen so wisely, coming here, laying your poor bodies at the altar of the flame.
I thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Yeah. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The pots.
The pots. hidden, hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Of the great flame have beheld it. My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
That fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Semblance of normal.